New record, Galaxy Fold is faster than the iPhone 11 Pro Max. Samsung Galaxy Fold, an innovative folding smartphone, after a series of long-term failures, still hit the shelves. The novelty can already be purchased in South Korea, the USA and in some countries of Europe. During the time that has passed since the official presentation of the Galaxy Fold, they managed to examine the folding smartphone lengthwise and crosswise. In reviews, the device was disassembled, dropped, bent in the opposite direction, scratched and even set on fire. In other words, all the attention of bloggers and journalists was drawn to the new form factor. It is noteworthy that almost no one talked about performance and how a foldable smartphone handles everyday tasks. Fortunately, the author of the YouTube channel Shane Starnes volunteered to correct this misunderstanding. The enthusiast not only tested the performance of the Galaxy Fold, but also compared the device with its main competitor, iPhone 11 Pro Max. The testing methodology is as close as possible to real usage scenarios. On each of the smartphones, the most popular applications and games were launched in turn. The lap times were measured by a timer. The first test is the cold start of applications. Smartphones coped with this task almost identically. Galaxy Fold was slower by only a couple of seconds, which can be attributed to the human factor. The second test is the relaunch of applications from RAM. And here, the Samsung folding smartphone proved to be just great, without unloading any applications from memory. As for the opponent, iPhone 11 Pro Max did not cope with this task, only the simplest programs were saved in RAM. Final result, Galaxy Fold completed all tests in 2 minutes and 53 seconds. But the iPhone 11 Pro Max lagged behind quite seriously, 3 minutes and 42 seconds. Needless to say, the Samsung flagship won an unconditional victory in this comparison. The difference in 8 GB of RAM was too big and the Apple smartphone was behind.